Your career actually started like 30 years ago with the last Boy Scout, but some people say it started earlier in the Boy in Blue. And I couldn't find anything on the internet regarding the Boy in Blue. So can you please tell us, sure, when did your career start?
Sure. Well, my career started on stage. Those of you who know me know that. It all started on stage. But my first movie was The Boy in Blue. It was a Nick Cage movie. And I basically got cut out of the movie because I was so method, or I thought I was being so method. I had a couple of lines on this carriage that was going along by these guys who were rowing in the water. And I thought I was, the guy was supposed to be drinking. So I pretended to be so drunk that I was behind people when I was talking, and well, they just cut me right out of the movie. So that was a lesson well learned. When you have lines, make sure that you have lines in front of the camera. So yeah, but that was my first real movie, I guess.